and Jim are your typical American couple. Married for over 25 years, they've both worked hard to build up their savings so that someday soon they can retire. Perhaps like you, they used their company 401k and profit-sharing plans to set aside most of their money. It seemed to make sense. Not only did their employer match some of their savings, they also got a tax break. Money that goes into the plan is deducted and no tax is ever due until Mary and Jim withdraw it. Their hope, of course, is that by then they will be in a lower tax bracket. But will that happen? As more and more baby boomers move into retirement, it's estimated the cost of Medicare, Medicaid, Social Security, and interest on national debt will equal almost the entire amount of tax revenue paid every year to Washington. Where will the government find the money for other programs like education, defense, infrastructure, and welfare? The likelihood that future tax rates will rise has never been greater. Our current top income tax bracket is 39%. In the 1970s, it was as high as 70%. In the 1940s, it reached 94%. If the money in Mary and Jim's 401k gets taxed at a higher rate than expected, then it's very possible they might have to alter their lifestyle to avoid going broke in retirement. This might mean they'll have to push back their retirement date or live on less. The IRS has a lien on all 401k and IRA accounts, and that lien can get bigger with just the swipe of the president's pen. The good news is that there do exist a number of strategies that can help couples like Mary and Jim achieve a lower or even tax-free retirement. By strategically moving their money from tax-deferred accounts to tax-free accounts, they protect themselves from the ticking tax time bomb that threatens their future lifestyle. To learn more, order a copy of this free report, 5 Ways to Save Your 401k from the IRS. Contact us for more information.